You can see that there's definitely a growing demand for food. More and more people are coming out to collect food, and as prepared as the community leaders were, I think the demand for food is so much that every hour is more and more people that need food. So we expected additional crowds, and that's why we provided additionally. But it comes to a point where we have to call it and basically close and move out of the area to avoid too much of a crowd gathering and basically keep control. These buckets are much more detailed. There's sweets. It's more to cater for an entire family. You get the mealie meal there, and we've got the bigger buckets of mealie meal that will go with each bucket. We've got the oil. You see, there's a lot more to it. There's like biscuits. There's toilet roll in there. There's sanitizer. There'll be toothpaste. So it's more to cater for a family's grocery needs for the month. It's unfortunate that when people try and collect two parcels or three parcels, that there's others that won't end up getting. But in times like that, we rather move out of the area, reserve those parcels in the vehicle, and go back after 3 or 4 hours when things are a little calmer, and then we can get food to those homes.
I'm happy, but it's taking a long time, brother. Since a long time waiting for because. The cause of the lockdown.
Okay.
So I'm so happy to get some food.